weeds to spray, grass to cut. Okay, that's greased. Oh, well, hello, folks. How y'all doing this fine day? Yeah, got a little bit of work to do around the farm today. Noticed over here in our corn, we got some weeds growing. And gotta rest that grass to cut all the way around. Got the bales loaded up from over here. It's nice simple grass bales. And I got our silage pits, bunkers, whatever you want to call them, covered up. There's not a lot in them, but that'll make us a few dimes. I guess let's get started with the spraying first. I had to buy some more herbicide, but we got it filled up. Now let's get on over here and get to spraying this corn. And I got some narrow tires from Mahindra, so we shouldn't have any issues. At least I hope we don't. Get this unfolded. Alright. Get it turned on. Well, let's get to work spraying this field. Shouldn't take us too long, I hope. Got our spraying done. We'll, get this back over here in the farmyard. Maybe if I can squeeze through here. Top this off, what we got left. Okay. Alright, still left is just a little bit. 19 liters. Oh well. That's 19 liters we'll have for the next run. Alright. Now that the weeding's done, guess we'll need to get started with the mowing. Looks like I'm gonna have to do some more maintenance on the old white here. Maintenance costs are gonna kill me at this rate. Anyway. Can't make no money if we don't get to work. Let's get this unfolded here. Let's get to work. This is gonna take a minute. Guess we'll try out that tether. And then we'll vroom roll this up and get it bailed. Now, I hope I remember the instructions on this thing. It's kind of a little fancy for me. But, don't think we'll have too much of an issue with it. Get it unfolded here. This is going to take a minute too. So I will see y'all as soon as I'm done. I'm just getting the baler hooked up here. Well, friends, took a little longer to get this tethered and windrowed, but we managed to get it done. But we're going to have to hurry up with this baling, because there's going to be some rain in our near future. I really don't want to get caught with hay on the ground and it start raining on us. That's just not going to be good for anybody. Especially not me. Alright, let's get it turned on. Put the pickup down and let's get to making some bales. Got our billing done. Of course, now I'm expecting rain just any time. So let's grab the trailer. Well, first let's grab the Mahindra. Now we'll grab the trailer. Get these hay bales loaded up with these grass bears. Grass bales, since I can talk. Once we we get these loaded, we'll take them down and get them sold. And hope we'll bring in a little bit of money this round. Farm definitely could use it. Hopefully they all fit on the trailer. Theoretically they should. Oh, maybe not. Nope. Alright, we'll have a few left over. Guess we'll just have to come back and get those. There we go. Finally got them strapped down. Alright. I wonder just how much we're going to make here. Thinking we're gonna make close to about $2,000. Just a little shy. Now those grass bills is gonna hurt us overall. But hopefully I'm wrong. Hopefully we make a little more. I honestly don't think so, but at least we get the most of it up before the rain got here. And we can get it before the get it sold before the rain hits us. But there'll be a few more dollars we can put back into the farm. Oh, 9,000. I was way off. I was mistaken. Plain and simple. I underestimated the price to pay. and the quantity that we had. I'll get back to the farm and pick up those last few bales, and maybe we'll run them down. Alright, see you back at the farm. Hey, friends. Notice that the sheep were out of food, so I stopped and bought them another bale. Still got quite a few over there. We've only had 4 left in the field. But having to feed the sheep reminded me we're almost out of chicken food. So I'm going to head out to the store and get that, since I can't do anything else when the rain finally made it. But we're just going to go buy chicken food, so no need me dragging y'all along with us. So take this little bobcat down there, and we'll talk to you folks another time. Till then, be good to yourself, be kind to each other.